Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
Coming in low and smooth. Still nothing from the surface?
Next. Surface to your combat ground until further notice.
Understood, Marlowe. We're... What the hell?
Unknown vessel detected. Shit, it just appeared out of nowhere.
Molly, you reading this?
Kid on his feet. He's out cold.
Rookie, you still with us?
Come on, Private. Let's get you on your feet.
Okay, listen up. We have a potential xenomorph infestation here. That's right, a bug hunt. So make sure you nail your targets at a distance. Molecular acid can be a real son of a bitch. Take a look inside.
Got something! Movement right on top of us!
Contact!
Take your time. Look around slowly.
took quite a knock to the head during the drop. Take a stim. You'll feel better. Your squad bugged out in a hurry. Had to leave you behind. On the upside, you missed a hell of a fight. Power's down all over the colony. Use your flashlight. And if you need more light, pop a flare. All right, Marine. You need to get out of there. Way out's via the basement. I'll send an objective marker to your heads-up display. So if anything moves, shoot it. Listen, Major Van Zandt's got trouble in the refinery. I gotta go off mic. Keep moving. I'll be in touch.
PG-386. Not quite all the way from home, the company staked its claim. But here at Weyland-Yutani, we see beyond the immediate. shaping new worlds for every man, woman, and child. Well, in Utah, building better worlds. PG-386. Not quite a home away from home, the company staked its claim. But here at Weyland Yutani, we see beyond the immediate. Shaping new worlds for every man, woman, and child.
To reboot the system. Oh, shit. What happened? I'm reading movement. Check your perimeter. Get out of there. Regroup with the others. Nearby. Close it! Close it! Wait. I've still got environmental controls. Diverting pressure to the pipes outside your room. Yeah! That's got it. Get yourself out of there. Nothing on the tracker. Incoming! Your blood burns, you rookie! Don't forget, you've got stims if you need them. Damn it, now I'm locked in. Is shaping up worse than Acheron. That's possible. Locked in the next room, but there's an emergency generator by the door. The generator takes power nodes. I saw some lying around out there.
Good job, rookie. I guess we're even. How's the head? Come on in and grab yourself a pulse rifle, kid. What the heck was Weyland-Yutani up to down here? It's Xeno Central on this rock, and these bugs don't just pop up unannounced. And I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Marlow. Anyway, listen, I think I can control some of the colony's systems from here.
All right! Power's back online!
Repeat.
This is Connor. My squad's in the club. We got power, lightning, ventilation. Everything but the booze is flowing. Hold up. Shit. We got movement. Guess we woke up the neighbors. Requesting backup. There's some weird shit in here.
Connor, I can give you one man. He's a little clumsy, but he's a Xeno killer, all right. Proceed to the club and give him some fire support. I gotta stay here and get the rooftop sentries back online. Give them hell, Ricky.
Ah!
What is that? Some kind of nest? Must be some new breed of Xeno.
Private Gibson here. I'm on my way to the rookie. We had to pull back. It was a slaughterhouse in there. I'm coming up in the elevator now.
Watch those shadows, rookie. The private will be there soon.
Almost there. Hold up.
Gibson? Shit. The casino must have ripped their skids. Crap! The elevator's down. I'll try to reroute the power.
Quite a party back there. Glad you made it. Suck it up, kid. You'll live.
Come with me, rookie. We're needed upstairs.
Thank you.
got readings.
Let's move.
Why'd they just give up like that?
They're testing the perimeter, Private.
What the? What happened to the lights?
They cut the power.
Multiple contacts! Sentry's running hot! They're at the pressure door!
This is it, man. This is it.
Just stay quiet. We'll make it.
Don't relax just yet. Squash that bug! It's going to ground. You hear that? It's down!
Headed your way.
Tell him to hurry the fuck up, Corporal. Oh, shit.
motherfucker ordered us to retreat into a dead end. Hey! I think I can squeeze through!
Oh! No!
Thank you.
Rookie? Shit, you must have an angel watching over you or something. Running a trace. You're over by the refinery?
Blast door open.
That's near Major Van Zandt's last known location. Before we lost contact. I have to reestablish contact with the Major. Get to the top of the outbuilding. If you realign the dish, then I'll be able to log into the core network. That should help me reach Van Zandt and any other survivors. Find a way into that building. I've got no reading for the power around there. Signal. Watch your back in there. Find a power node to get that elevator working.
Huh!
dish at the colony. I should be able to tap into something. Reading systems online. Doors, locks, lights, cans. Power levels nominal. Someone shut this place down in a hurry. Fried half the circuits. I've got pretty much zip inside. If you head back down through the outbuilding, there's a service bridge that leads into the refinery.
Scanning.
elevator controls. I've got zero access, so you'll have to bypass it on site. Okay, rookie. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override.
Top of the elevator shaft. Scout around and get it back online. There should be a power router in the control room.
Move it, Rookie. Find the router and hook me up with the refinery.
Dance in there.
Where's the rest of your squad? Just you? Ah, shit. There's a Xeno with me. Shoot me, rookie.
Out of there, but the fastest way out's through the hive.